Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 25, Verse 1. If there is an argument between men and they go to law with one another, let the judges give their decision for the upright, and against the wrongdoer.